I'm here with my friend Kim.
Hi.
She's from Australia, and we just saw Lights Motor Action. Look at this. It's like half my face. Yeah. But like, we're just walking around Hollywood Studios today. Yeah.
So this is Walt Disney's plane that he used to fly, and you can tell they're doing construction for, I think, Toy Story Land or Star Wars Land. I'm not entirely sure, but this is where they used to have like the tour, and it's all like taken down. It's crazy, but yeah.
So Kim has never met Chewbacca before.
No, I haven't, and I'm excited.
So excited.
This is gonna be fun.
And then we're probably gonna meet Kylo Ren after this.
Yes, we're gonna meet Kylo. Because I think I'd be on the dark side than on the
dark side.
Yeah.
Smells funny in here. It stinks in here. We're seeing a Little Mermaid.
Yes, we are.
And we've both never seen this, and it smells really bad.
It actually tastes like horrible. I don't even know what it smells like.
It smells like smoke, like that fake fog smoke.
Yeah.
What does it smell like?
It's nasty. It's just not good. Not good at all.
No.
Mommy, this is late. You dream about going out there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more is you looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better, darling, it's better. Take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. Grabbing the fruit, the fruit, and the floating under the sea. Don't you take that kind of voice with me, young lady. As long as you live under my ocean, you'll obey my rules. Never to hear of you going to the surface again. Is that clear?
Princess Glossitis and Max Laryngitis, the fortune to me.